Welcome to Abadata Computer Corporation's video training program. These short informative videos are produced by Abadata as a service for our customers. If you have questions regarding this video or any other product or service we offer, please contact Abadata at 989-883-3411 or visit our website at www.abadata.com. This video and its contents are subject to Abadata's terms and conditions of sale. Terms and conditions can be found on our website at www.abadata.com.
To conference a telephone call, obviously we have three different parties at least that we want to bring together into one conversation. In the Panasonic system, we can go up to eight parties in one conference. And to do so, I always like to think of it as a leader of the conference and then attendees to the conference. So we'd start off typically with a person calling in maybe from the outside or two extensions on the inside and then conferencing in the third party. In this case, what I'm going to do is I'm going to have the party from the outside call in, and then I will answer that call, and then we'll conference in the DT-343. Now I'm starting it off this way, and with the mention that on a DT-321 phone there is no conference button. So you have to program one of your eight buttons here to be a conference button. Now usually these are programmed as CO lines, first however many that you have, or outside telephone lines, and then usually the higher buttons we'll take one of those, perhaps it's not being used, and put it as a conference button. Now in this case I've programmed button number 8 to be a conference button, and so what we'll do is we'll start off with an outside call coming in, which I'll answer, and now I can speak with that person and determine that we're going to have a conference, and I'll just say wait one second while we bring together a conference. Now I'm going to put this on speakerphone so that you can also hear it, and then we'll hit conference. That'll give me a dial tone back, and then I'll dial 101. And now, right at this point in the conference, there's just me, the DT-321, and the DT-343 that are conversing. The outside call is on hold and receiving an on hold tone or on hold music, whatever you have in your phone system. Notice that this is blinking a red. That's blinking a green, meaning that that's the call that's on hold that came in from the outside. Now if I press conference one more time, which I'll do, we have all three of us, the display will read conference and three, meaning there's three people in the conference, and we're all speaking together at once. If I wanted to add another person to the conference, I could just press the conference button again. The first two parties, i.e. the outside call and the DT-343 here, those would go on hold on my phone. They would still be able to converse with each other. But once that they're on hold on my phone, I'll get a dial tone. I'll be able to dial another extension or outside line. And then once I have that person, I hit conference again, and boom, now we have four people in the conference. So that's just a quick, simple way to conference. It's easiest to remember conferencing, I think, as a leader, and then attendees, and just keep stacking the attendees into the conference.
We hope you have enjoyed watching this information video courtesy of Abadata Computer Corporation, and that it has been informative and relative to your needs. If you have questions regarding this video or any other product or service we offer, please contact Abadata Computer Corporation at 989-883-3411. Or visit us on the web at www.abadata.com or www.panasonic-phone.net. Remember, we are making computerization magically easy.